Hello everyone! Today I'd like to show you how easy it can be to create your own fonts. The best part is you can start for free. You'll be using a website called calligraphr.com. When you register an account, there's a free option which allows you to have one font at a time, but once you're done with your font, you can simply start a new one. Once you set up your account, head back to the main page and click Start App. This will take you to the next page with a lot of very simple instructions on how to create your font. So let's click Create Template, and this will take us to a site that allows us to choose the language for our font. For example, English, German, French, whatever you want, and gives you the characters you need for that language. From here on, you can export the template either as PNG or PDF and print it out or fill it in on PC if you have a tablet. And later on, you can just photograph it or scan it back in or just import the files you have edited on your PC. So this is what the template can look like, and now let's fill it in. There are some very faint lines in the background as helping guidelines to place your characters. At least if you chose guidelines when exporting the template. Once you're done, you can change from templates to my fonts and start uploading your filled-in document. And now you could start fine-tuning by uploading more templates and replacing single characters and so on until you have something you're satisfied with. And once you're done, you can simply choose to download your font as either a TTF or OTF format, depending on what your system needs or for what you need it. Or to be safe, just get both. And from here on out, you can install it and use it. I mean, this is my quick little font I did for this tutorial. It's not perfect, but it's mine. And this is how easy it can be to create your own font. I hope this video was helpful, and have a good day!